Buenos días.
I'm a stretch. Stretch. Oh, I see breakfast. You ready for breakfast?
What?
Look at Dad got your special little waffles to say. Pop. They say pop.
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 Buenos días, mis amigos. Oh, shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Can you do a little shimmy?
Doggy, doggy.
Yeah.
Say hi, Tramp.
No.
I don't even know. That might be a lady.
Oh. Whatever. Okay, so I'm exhausted again. It took, this time I think it was like 600 minutes. About 600 minutes for the vlog to go up yesterday. It's great. And where are we going today?
Typhoon Lagoon.
Typhoon Lagoon.
Sandstorm Beach.
Yeah, we're going there now.
She's been dying to jump in the pool all these days. And we haven't been able to. So, oh, and by the by, Sawyer Contest was like, you're gonna need shoes. Converses are not comfortable. You were right. My feet were dead yesterday. I was exhausted. I fell asleep during the Muppet Show. And my feet were killing me. But now I'm fine. I'm wearing sandals because we're going to the beach.
Why don't you tell them what work. We were at the before Sarah even made that statement, what you neglected. Where you said, no, I don't want those. I don't need them. But we were at the mall and I said, why don't you buy a pair?
I think feet hurt regardless if you wear sneakers, sandals, or heels.
Mine don't.
So that's why I made that. It was an observational. I don't know, I made something. Anyways, I'm gonna get some water. I'm going to, what is it called though?
Typhoon Lagoon.
Oh, Typhoon Lagoon.
You just had the statement 38 seconds ago. You want to scrub back.
Hey.
Is the bus empty? But why? Oh, I don't know, because someone thought that this is the bus to Typhoon Lagoon. Typhoon Lagoon.
Oh no.
Wendy, I'm gonna be so cold. Look at her swimsuit. Look at her cute. What are you doing? I think we're gonna go there first. I'm going in.
No. No. No.
Oh, okay.
I'm going in.
No! The water, she thinks the water is hers. Oh my gosh, look at her. She never goes in this fast.
Oh.
It's cold. This water is cold.
It's okay.
Oh, this is as far as I go. Don't you dare. Whoa! Patea. Yay! Yeah, kick. Patea. Yay! Let her go. Patea. She's deep. Patea! Deanna's first swimming lesson. Patea!
Yay! Kick your legs. Hotter.
Oh!
Good girl, look at her. Okay, Carter, faster.
Wow!
Good girl. Use your arms.
Wow, good job.
Use your arms. See, Daddy's got
coffee. You're floating.
Use your arms.
I see.
Paddle.
Doggy paddle. Yay!
Kick.
Babe, watch out. Yay! So cool. So cool.
You want to sit like this? Okay.
That was so cool.
He's seven.
Mama, tu nadaste. Look at the shark. Nana, come. Come, baby. So we're gonna go on the shark reef. From what Boyd explained, that you can go in it and the sharks and fishes, they like swim all around you. Yeah, those are fishies. Is this it? I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking at. Wait. I can't take them?
No, you can't take them. It's not waterproof. I'm not paying for another one.
Sorry, guys.
Bye.
Come on, you big scaredy cat. Come to mama, you scaredy cat. Yes, come to mama, you little big scaredy cat. Mama, you chicken liver.
Come.
Where?
Which one is she? Dory.
Dory.
Who?
Collie.
Dory.
Dory? Oh, from Nemo?
The bluefish, yeah.
Oh. The lifeguard was nice enough to let her Zianna sit next to her while we could go across the thing real quick because she didn't want to.
I don't think so.
And I hated the snorkel thing. I felt like I was gonna suffocate.
Oh, because you don't know how to breathe anymore.
I was like, you thought I was dying. I had to keep coming up for air.
It takes time.
But it's cool. I only saw like a few fish. He saw all of them. I'm like, I don't see any of them.
Because your head was above water.
Oh, it had to be all the way under?
You have to keep your head in the water. It kept coming up.
But now we're going on the lazy river. And blame Boy Toy because I can't take you anywhere because he didn't want to get the GoPro. He wanted to get the $500 one. It's too expensive for us.
Bye.
It's raining.
One of these crazy.
I don't know if you could see, but
one of these crazy Florida out of nowhere rains.
And we bought no towels. Yeah. So I'm freezing. About to rent a towel off of myself. Go dancing in the rain. Go. Babe.
I won.
He's going on that slide. You want to go?
No.
Are you sure?
I'm not going on a slide.
It's a scary slide. Oh, let's go. Let's go on the slide.
No.
There's BT. There's Dada. Number one. Look at that, Dada. You see Dada number one? Ready? Woo! Say go, Dada. Amigos. So after Boy Toy went on the slide, the extra battery that I bought with us because I didn't bring my purse got lost. So one battery less, shorter, whatever. And I couldn't record any of it. But it was so adorable. Zianna went on this little tube ride by herself for kids. What else?
She went down a big slide.
Big slide. And what else?
That's it.
That's basically it. I mean, you missed a lot, but it wasn't really a lot. So it was still fun. Sorry you guys missed it. You're such a horrible vlogger.
You're terrible at this.
I should
you
quit.
Stink.
This is my last entry. Farewell. Oh, we just finished getting ready. We went back to the hotel after the water park and now we're going to Epcot. Back to Epcot. Well, we were at Epcot real quick to do a bus transfer. And now we're gonna go there. We're gonna go to see some Nemo thing.
I see Epcot. I see.
Yeah, look how cute she looks. You look so adorbs. And that's basically it. So join us! And we're wearing dresses! Look at our dresses! Yeah, girl. And this is Epcot. We're telling me some history on it. The guy, Walt Disney guy. This was his big plan, the Epcot thing.
This
was
his baby.
This is his baby, but then he died and got frozen. Because he's frozen.
Well, no, he got frozen first. He kind of, the effects of being frozen killed him.
Wait, he's really dead?
Well, he got sick. And instead of actually dying, cryogenically frozen. Allegedly.
I don't know. But yeah, that was it.
That was a big idea.
And now we're going into the seas with Nemo and Fred. Who is that? Hey, the seas with Nemo and Fred. We're getting on.
Hey, shark boy. Hey, shark boy. Hey.
Hey, run for it. ¿Te gustan los pescados? You like the fish?
This is even funny more over here.
Oh my gosh. And this is inside the place. We just finished going through the little, with the little ride. What do they use?
What for?
For the pictures of Nemo.
I have no idea.
Like they just had like animation, nothing.
No animation, but it's inside the tank.
Thank you, yeah, it's inside the tank. It's so cool. No way.
Yeah, come here, Zina, come here.
Look at that dolphin!
You want to cut up here with daddy?
Right there!
Here comes the dolphin, here he comes!
This is so cool. What's that?
It's a manatee.
Manatee?
They're
manatee.
They're going extinct.
He's a tour guide.
Huh? Me? No, they aren't because of boat propellers and ships. They keep floating in the land. They're called sea cows. It's a tour name. So what they do is they sit up and just lay around and eat vegetation.
The more you know.
They're so adorable. Cheese. See if he comes down.
Aww. Look at him, so cute.
Wave, see?
Say hi. Say hi.
What's his belly button? That's not his belly button. That's not his belly button.
Oh, it's not? No. What is that? Ew, what is that? That's where he does beep beep boopy. Look at that eel. I just learned a fun fact about eels. When the eel has his mouth like, ready? Don't be scared. I'm teaching them, I have some information to tell them. That means that they're breathing.
Oh.
The more you know.
She just came over here, she's seen a dory. She said, just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
Sing it, sing it.
That's what Dory says.
Oh.
They're living. They're not alive, right?
Huh?
Those are alive.
Those are alive?
Yeah. Oh. Coral is a living, breathing animal. It's a living animal.
Hey, you're just full of knowledge.
I am. I love to.
Wait, is that what Nemo says? Just keep swimming.
Dory.
Oh, Dory.
She's a bluefish.
I saw
she's the one that's got. She's talking to you, and she's just like. Who are you?
That's so me! I need to watch that movie.
Memory.
I need to watch that movie.
Oh, Tang.
Tang.
You remember Tang?
Oh, look at
that. Razor sharp spines.
Whoa.
That yellow cute fish is dangerous. It's deadly.
Really? You want to go inside, ZZ? Let's go.
Silly mommy. These are found in Australia.
This is deadly, guys.
They're found in Australia.
Australia. Say hello to Australian amigos.
Australian amigos.
Hello, Australian amigos.
Starfish. And look at him. He's cleaning the tank.
Oh my! Look at that cool starfish.
Yeah. Look at that guy on the wall. He's cleaning him.
A seahorse.
The heck is that?
No idea.
You see that? That's so cool. What are you, strange little things? Tell me who you are.
Check out the double aerial with the classic 360 dudes. The pink shell, she's got the swim goggles on. Yeah.
I'm watching.
Piper, dude, good to meet you, Piper, doodad. Guess what?
What?
We totally just shared a moment right there. Put your face together.
Dude.
I'm dudes, your turn, everybody. Everybody except the dudes standing up in the way back, holding on to first row benches with the blue circles on the shell. Yes, oh, you too, little doodad. You ready?
He's talking to you.
Here we go. Hello.
Flashing people for?
My ale.
You don't have your aerial bane suit. That's only for the water.
Only for the water.
Put your dress down. Okay, yeah, stop flashing. Oh, Nana. Go say hi. Hello. Oh, again. You guys are like besties. Somebody right here, go cheers.
Good job.
Say bye, give him a kissy poo.
Give Mickey a high five.
Yeah. Whoa, Mickey.
Goofy.
She loves Goofy. Whenever she says Goofy or like thinks about him, she's like this. She starts laughing. Do you have a Goofy impression?
Nope, I can't do him. One character I'm not doing.
Try. Kind of good, babe. You should work here.
Oh, boy.
I've got the Mickey down.
You should talk to him like that.
Don't be silly.
Oh gosh.
Ooh, she just did it.
Oh. Are you dancing with Goofy?
This is so cute.
Ready to go? Oh, like Goofy.
Got it. Got it.
Like that. Go, go. Like that. Perfect. Cover your mouth. Oh. Yay. Say bye.
Come on here, Pony Princess. Nice.
Sandria, smile. Go have your dress like this, remember?
Awkward!
Yay! Say bye, Minnie! Dale besito!
Oh.
Give a kiss in the nose!
Bye, Minnie!
Oh, yeah, I need a hug! Aww. Bye, Minnie. I love you. Can you say hi to the amigos?
Hi!
What happened, Boy Toy? Are you shy? Boy Toy blushed when I told me to say hi to the amigos.
Promotion.
Huh?
Promotion.
You see, you guys, I love you. Coral Reef Restaurant.
What kind of tree do you think that is?
Huh?
It's a cotton growing from it. It's a cotton.
I don't know what it's talking about, but that's what we're gonna go for dinner. And I don't even tell you what it's gonna be inside, but it's really, really cool. Look how huge this place is. You got Japan over there. You got, where else? London, I saw, over there, right?
I don't think that's Big Ben. No, that's Germany.
Germany, wow. Oh yeah, so we couldn't have dinner that early. Our reservation's in an hour and a half. We have to wait. No VIP. They don't know who I'd be. Right, babe?
Yeah.
They don't know who I'd be. And this is England.
I got a spot of tea.
Yeah,
I finally got
it. What?
I got a spot of tea.
Oh. Alexis Botte, please.
Chips.
Oh, that's fish what we chips. Should do every time we pass a country. We should talk
what?
Like that.
You just went country. You literally just went country.
You're gonna tell me in a country language. Let's make a radio over here.
Radio.
Let's make a radio.
It's a radio.
Bloody hell.
Sportsman shop.
Oh my gosh, this is so cool. My game. You got a boo boo, nobody cares. Right, baby.
About that? In England.
We're in England. Oh, that's what I wanted to bring with a selfie stick. Grab onto the lamp pole and go.
As the tip's over. Sir, can I see your magic band?
Oh, so pretty.
Revolution.
British, oh, that's what the Beatles song?
Yeah. But not just the Beatles, the monkeys. It's a British Revolution.
That'd be so, I want to go to that. I can't. Oh. Where's Awalika when you need her?
I really want to go.
Who is that? Do you know who that is? Who is that?
I can.
Who is that?
I can.
You're scared?
No.
What's her name? ¿Cómo se llama?
Sleeping Beauty.
That's not Sleeping Beauty, that's Alice in Wonderland. You have to talk to Alice, okay? Say, how you doing?
Do you want a picture with Alice?
Here,
Alice. Okay, wait, do it, say to her. Come on. What are you gonna say?
Could I have a hug? Should I sign it first? Oh. What a beautiful dress. You know, we match, don't we? There we are.
Say, you're beautiful.
You're beautiful. I do love your ribbon.
Oh.
Perhaps I should get one that color. It might match my dress better, mightn't it?
Ooh. Hi, Alice. I'm her mom.
No.
Yes. I know. I look so young.
My older sister.
Oh my! Thank you.
Because my older sister teaches me my lessons. So if you ever have a little sister, you should have to teach her lessons too, mustn't you?
You ready to take a picture? Look, smile, Dada. Can you say hi to my amigos?
Hello, amigos. Oh. I wish you were here to see us. We could have had a little tea party together, or explored Wonderland and fallen down the rabbit hole.
I should give you my phone number and we can hang out and have a tea party.
We should most certainly do that, and we could go to Wonderland together. Would you like that? I would love to see you there.
Say bye, Alice.
Goodbye.
This is someone else.
Hello, little one.
Woo.
All right, this is your
love. Oh my gosh. That was super freaking cool. Are you jealous?
No, I'm
having a tea party with Alice.
She said hello to the amigos.
We've come to the conclusion that Epcot is racist.
Bloody racist, there's no Ireland.
Or Peru. Very important.
Peru's not really relevant.
Very, they have Machu Picchu.
No, they got Mexico. You're already migrating from Mexico. It's like your brothers and sisters are already here.
Look at the Eiffel Tower. Are we going to France?
We are going to France.
We're going to France. I've made an executive decision. We are going to France.
Okay, we gotta let go of the Vivi. We are going to France.
Vivi, we are going to France.
Vivi, we are going to France.
Shitty or not?
We are going to France.
Oh, we're going to France. I'm like the broomstick and Beauty and the Beast.
I see it.
No acknowledgement. What?
I see a big Beauty and the Beast sculpture.
Get over there, all the way back there. Oh,
40. Oh, whippersnapper.
Whippersnapper. Yeah, we're going to take a picture in front of Beauty and the Beast grass. Beauty and the Beast grass. Who's that?
Belle.
And who else? Yeah.
And the Beast and the Belle.
Yeah. And yeah, pull it. Wow. What do you say?
Thank you.
Thank you.
So nice.
Let's wait for Dada. Ooh, now we're in Japan. You like that? That's the boy toy. Boy toy. Boy toy. Boy toy. Boy toy. Hey, Papi Chulo.
My text?
No. I need to receive it. Yeah.
Don't worry.
Texting sucks here. What?
I'll show you what I said and I texted you.
Where
How
was
did
it?
You miss it?
Was
right
she
next
there?
To the creep
was she
station.
There? Was she there?
No.
We're looking for Belle, but she's gone.
Ready?
Ew.
Let's take a taste.
Ew. What is that, crap?
That's a crepe. It's a crepe. You want to try a little taste to do?
This beast. You're a beast.
I've been craving crepes, and there's no like real good crepe spot near my office.
All right, hurry along.
Okay.
Hurry up, hurry up.
I don't want that bagel piece. You better give it to your kid. Yummy? Ew, ew, what is that? Can I have some of that, some of the stuff too?
What stuff?
That, the bread, whatever it is.
It's not bread.
Waffle.
I forgot to grab a knife.
Waffle.
It's not a waffle, it's a crepe.
What's crepe made out of?
It's almost like a pancake batter.
Almost.
Not bad.
7:30, yeah, I ran through four countries to get here.
What's your last name?
Judge.
You really did.
Oh, Party of Awesome, yes.
Of the three, how many are under the age of 10?
Mentally?
29.
Spiritually?
No, there's only one.
Okay. Are you with the dining clan by any chance?
Yes, we are.
Hey, Buddha.
And I hope that's not Bruce's dining clan.
Get it.
That's a Finding Nemo joke.
Bobby,
this is
where are y'all visiting from?
Oh, New York. Oh my god. Oh, I wish we were sitting right in the front.
Ooh, it smells like fish in here.
Oh, this is so hard.
Fish spot.
How are you doing today, princess?
Hey, crush.
Oh, he's bourbon. Wow. Okay. Alright, guys. Well, your service can be Michelle. It's gonna be right here. We'll leave you here.
Enjoy,
guys.
Look at Crush.
I got a
picture. You showing Crush your picture?
That's awesome.
Yes. This is, I thought it was around the whole restaurant. It's only one.
Yeah, I take pictures on this side.
That's the trick, because so nice. Like when you see the pictures of that, it seems like it's around the whole restaurant. But it's still, it's not bad. I think it'd be nice if we were sitting right next to it. Whatever.
That's still nice.
She's a
Niners fan.
Teaching the best things in the world.
Thank you, guys.
Nobody.
Then. Freaking talking football with the waitress. This is what it looks like at night. There's boys over there. Oh my gosh. Literally racing because we ate chow down, like swallowed our food. And now we're gonna go, we don't wanna miss Illuminations, which is like fireworks, a whole show like yesterday, but it's here
no,
and Epcot.
Has all the worlds involved.
Oh, all the worlds are involved.
Or all the countries, sorry.
I'm gonna throw up. I've never ate food so fast. And then exercise right after.
Promenade 7 in position.
Coral Reef. Five minutes.
Oh.
Worst in rain here.
And now I'm gonna throw it up.
Thank you.
Oh, this is nice.
Ooh.
It's on my shoulder, I guess.
Whoa. Wow. The dance for everybody.
Let's go jumping.
Do the kick. The kick. The kick. Jumping is not dancing. Babe, you don't perform me.
I mean, it's a pretty big
14
dance.
Oh, no. Oh, the penguin dance. Oh my god.
Watch.
Wow. That's
cool.
Oh, that's amazing. BT's weaving skills. Oh my gosh. BT, oh my gosh. And I can never be sure. Oh my god, running again.
How do I look?
In the green shirt?
Is my face on? Is my face back on?
Come on, get her out. Pull
her out. Show them the inside. This is what we're eating. That's the store.
This is where the action is at.
What?
This is where the action is at.
All the food.
I forgot I didn't show it to you. We're gonna get her some ice cream. There might not be any ice cream.
Boo! Hey, why don't we sit down at this table over here?
Oh, we got a surprise for you!
Why don't we sit down at this table over here?
Ice cream.
Yeah.
Where's your bib? Over there. Get the bib, get the bib, get the bib! Get the bib!
Wait,
let's
put your bib on first, okay?
Oh. Guys, all this free food. Well, not really free, maybe you pay for it, but all the snacks and the dinners, I think I gained like 10 pounds already.
I didn't.
No, like I have a gut. Like I look like I'm 12 months pregnant. And it's when I get back, I'm not eating. Never, for 2 months, babe.
Yeah?
I'm not eating for 2 months. All I'm gonna eat is air and water.
You're gonna eat the air? Good. But then what are you gonna do? You're gonna freeze the water?
I came home, yeah, you guys know what I mean. We're exhausted, I'm gonna...
Who's we?
Oh, as soon as he gets her to bed and he takes a shower, he's like this. You saw the clip in the beginning, he's like this with his phone.
Just because I fall asleep quickly doesn't mean I'm exhausted.
Oh, okay. Anyways, mi amigos, te quiero, te amo, te adoro. We shall see you mañana. And the freezer doesn't work, okay. Mwah! Say hi.
Hey.
Mwah!
Disney. Can't wait to go to Disney. Can't wait to go to Disney. Can't wait to go to Disney. To do Disney dance. To do the Disney dance.